YouTube, guess what? The Pentair IntelliFlo version 3 came out. It's here right in front of me. It's here. We're going to show you what it's all about. Stay tuned. We're back. So, the IntelliFlo version 3. This is the long-awaited pump that everyone's been waiting for Pentair to come out with. This is the 075 version. There's an 076 version, but we're gonna dive into this version today. This is the basic one that is pretty much mirrored just like the original IntelliFlo that you guys are all used to at home. So first things first, as you see, this thing's a beast. So it's got a giant drive on the back. It's got a deeper basket, which is awesome because everybody knew that the IntelliFlo basket couldn't really take a whole lot of debris inside of it. So actually, if you pop this bad boy open, it's got a nice beefy basket, nice water tested from the factory. So it's got the, it looks like the XF basket. So the XF has a larger volute, more flow, more everything. From what I read about this thing, it's more efficient than the last one as well. So the max amps that this thing is gonna pull is like 11 amps, if I remember reading that right, which is crazy. Like, it's awesome how energy efficient this is. This is a 220 volt only pump as of right now. This is the 3 horsepower. So they're gonna create a horse and a half down the road that can also go to 115 volts, which is awesome for above ground pools and lower voltage situations. But ultimately too, it comes with a union kit. So a lot of people over the years have been like, hey, I don't wanna use my threaded nipples anymore on the inlet of my IntelliFlo. Let's get a union kit. And people bought aftermarket unions to make work. They finally gave a union kit. So here's the union kit, comes 2 unions front and top. So the front one, I have one that's already open already, and it literally just threads on with an O-ring that goes right in here. Always lube it before you put it on, obviously, but so that's your union, and they give you something really tight in this. Yeah, it's probably me. So 2.5 inch on the inside, but they give you the 2.5 to 2 inch reducer right here. So if you only have 2 inch pipe coming in, they give you the reducer in the box, which is fantastic. Other than that, for the plumbing, I mean, this thing is a beast. So what we're gonna do now, I'm gonna flip this thing over and show the back end of this thing. There's no more keypad. So they're saying version 2, the keypad is coming. If you guys want to, the price point is already a little higher than the last versions of pumps, obviously. But this one has built-in Wi-Fi, built-in Bluetooth. So on the back of this pump, they give you a nice fancy sticker. And I'm gonna post this sticker on the page right now. So I want this whole sticker, because if you guys have your phone out, the sticker should still be up. Scan that barcode. It'll actually get you to download that app. So that way, it'll take you to the app store, you can download the app, and this is how you can actually turn your pump on and off. It's called Pentair Home. It's their main app for everything now. So literally, all their platforms will one day be on the Pentair Home app. You'll see that they have water filtration stuff for your house. Some pool stuff's already on there. But yeah, it's gonna, you can download the app, work your pump straight from the app. On the back of this pump, there's a connect button. That's how you connect to the pump, on, off. So that's where you can just turn the pump on, turn the pump off, and a quick clean. Quick clean is, you can program it as well. So say like your pool guy's coming, wants to clean the pool, have it run for 3 hours, program your quick clean for 3 hours, it runs for 3 hours and goes back to its normal schedule. On the back of this, you're gonna have your display of lights, of what's working, what's not working, all the diagnostics on it. Let me rip open the back of this thing. As I'm ripping the back of this thing open, the other model of this has mini automation built into it. And when I say automation, they're both automated with Wi-Fi, so obviously you can turn everything on and off with your phone with this model and the other model. But the other model comes with something called an I/O board. And the I/O board allows you guys to actually use 2 relays. So you actually hook your lights up to it and possibly like another booster pump. This model does not come with that. So it's our picture here, good, so you can see it, awesome. So on the back of this, your I/O board would normally slide in right here. It's another part number that I'm sure that they're gonna offer down the road in case you wanna just upgrade this one to the one with the I/O board. But as of right now, I don't think it's available to buy separately. But when you wire it, you're gonna have your hot, hot ground. And then if you're actually hooking this thing up to like say IntelliCenter, IntelliConnect, EasyTouch, any other automation systems, this is your red 4-pin connector, or your 4-pin connector, okay? It's a black 4-pin connector. Your green and yellow hook right into it, and it says green and yellow right on the board, and it goes into your automation panel. So it can still work the same if you guys have a smart automated system. The only difference is if you have multiples of pumps like this, you just have to do a quick Bluetooth connect and assign pumps 1 through 8 with the Bluetooth on the home app. It takes virtually a couple minutes, not a big deal. And then bolt it back together. This thing will run just like all your automation, all your IntelliFlo3s do as they have before. So it's a very smart pump. It's a TEFC, totally enclosed fan cooled. So it's gonna sound a little differently than the IntelliFlo3 that you're used to. Primarily because the technology behind a TEFC motor, in my personal opinion, is a lot quieter. All the electronics, everything are built in. And when I say totally enclosed, it is totally enclosed. So this thing is like tight. So again, this is the new IntelliFlo3 version 3. And if you see the plumbing here, this lines up exactly to the older IntelliFlo3. So any other IntelliFlo3s on the market from back in the day, this will line up exactly. So if you cut your old one off flush, this one slides right on. The outlet, I don't think lines up the same, or it might, I don't know. We're gonna do an install video here soon on these things so we can see it front to back. We're also gonna do a programming video. So that way we'll scan it, show you guys how to log in, how to connect this thing, set the RPMs or the GPMs, because this is a GPM smart pump as well. But yeah, we'll show you all that in separate videos, but this is the IntelliFlo3 version 3, you guys. Solid pump, we're very happy with it. We're excited Pentair has released this. We're excited to see what comes with it, you guys. So again, this is the 011075. I'm Jacob the Pool Supply. Click that like, click that subscribe button, helps out. Subscribe. We got tons of videos, content you're coming your way. Install on this thing, programming on this thing, all the fun stuff. So again, thanks for stopping by.